Jack's my man!
You know what I like you? When you come to this kind of thing, yeah, you know the loose guy.
Jack, that's your head. I agree. I don't speak only. I'm not saying no, I'm no blind at worst.
You gotta stop that, Jack. I'm on the guest thing. I won't let you know.
Excuse me, what did you just say?
When we are hunting the girl like Prescott, did she stink then?
I mean, it's stinking. Get out, Joe.
Who did this smell?
No wonder. As that girl come back, I come in and it's only smell. No wonder. As that girl finds so she is stinking.
Surprise,
man. You really surprise me.
Let me tell you something. Let me
hold
the bag for you.
Oh. Thank you.
No, don't worry about the bag. Let me.
All right. My sweet baby.
Yeah. So, mama, she's sweating, but yes, sweat is really drying. Thank you very much.
Hi. You are no longer a baby.
Me?
You really surprise me.
Can't you see that the chest is too much? So I'm just sure to know that I'm a baby.
No problem, no problem.
So mama, that's what I want to ask you.
What is that?
This is your makeup, you already see this.
Me. Why are you friendly? I talk.
Okay. I know I need to change my wardrobe now.
I know.
Get some expensive shoes. Yes, like you know.
Don't worry. How much do you need?
No, 250,000.
250. Your money, sir. I can make it 300,000 for you.
That's why I love my mama. Do you know what? In short, whenever you're ready. Call me, I will give you the more.
No problem, I'll still call you back. In short time, I won't call because I love the way you know.
Short, I want to spend the rest of my life with you. You understand? Hey, driver, please move. What are you looking at?
As soon as if you just continue, say you remember my. You remember?
I remember.
No, don't tell me you forgot.
Okay, no.
You should not look at any other
person. Any other person.
I will slap you.
Any other person.
Not person.
Any other woman.
You come, no problem.
Okay.
Where is the driver?
Let's move. He's looking.
Okay,
move,
driver, nah. Let's go. I will just make the transfer.
Hey, driver.
Thank you.
Holy Ghost! Fuck!
Oh my God! Oh my God!
Seeing you now.
Are you serious?
You look extraordinarily beautiful.
Thank you.
Yeah. Like,
thank you.
So, what do you care for? We have shawarma, bushmeat, what all that?
Do you have campaign?
I don't do campaign for you now.
Soft drink.
Soft drink.
Like Ferus or Mott. Minara. Soft drink.
Come.
Ferus or Mott. Like Minara. Minara. Soft okay. Drink.
That is soft drink. Hey, you should have told me now. Fine. Don't worry, they will get it for you. Barman! Barman! Bring. Okay. Abeg, give me
malt or mineral.
Okay, malt.
Or Ferris.
Or Ferris. Or Ferris. I know you will like it.
Of course. So, how are you doing?
Well, you know, I'm doing fine.
How's work?
We are cooking anywhere.
Oh, I see. Okay. You know, since we've been chatting, I didn't know that you were like this.
But you have seen me today now. Please help them open it. Open it.
Of course,
I've
seen me.
Hey, yes. You have seen me. Let me open for my baby. In our
wallet. Oh, thank you so much, you darling.
Take your drink, enjoy yourself.
Thank you.
I've been chatting with you. You are yellow. Yes, you are fair, but I am black. You know, my black is beautiful. My black is natural. Yes, I know you like me. So, where do you hail from?
Actually, I'm an outcast.
Outcast?
Half-caste.
Please, 1 minute. Hello? Chidema. Please, give my mother that phone, please. Whether she is there or not, give her that phone.
Is this your new catch? Oh, wait, let me think. Wait. He just called the generator, didn't you hear it? Emotic. Victoria Island. Oh my goodness. I've done this to full of HR people. Nonsense. And by the way, where is he? Back home, I think. If he's a friend, can't check for that girl. What is this girl even say?
That's a very emotic man.
He will try it. Better go.
Come here. He will try it.
Babe! Oh. He has gone. I mean, he has gone. Like, seriously.
Like, seriously, he has gone.
So, who is going to pay for these drinks?
Of course, Lahina.
Oh. You're going to pay for the drink, girl?
No, you really want to pay.
Because you brought me here.
I mean, I came with you now.
Babes, you go wash me for this first time. I don't live here.
No, like, seriously, I came here with you. Jay! Jay, I came here with you!
I can do that myself, man. What the hell is going on here? What?
Oh, shit, Jerry.
Oh, fuck.
Hey.
You don't mind yourself, okay?
What's it?
Shut up! Who is that business father? What is my business with him? Go inside! Go in the cut of two! Go inside!
Mommy, I'm
going to go inside! You don't say you don't hold.
I don't hold.
Look at me! Look at me! I don't hold? Americana! Give me the clothes! Give me this clothes!
Calm down, relax.
Give me this clothes! Americana! Do something, Americana!
Can you explain to us why you abandoned us, Adaba?
I did not abandon you. I left you there.
Yes. You left to go and answer call. And you said you'll be back in the next 1 minute. Eh? Who are you expecting to pay for the drinks?
She's asking you.
Since I was not able to I do so what do you
on your knees.
On your knees. I'm a quick verse. I'm a quick verse. I get single bone.
Thank you. gather all my clothes together, they ask you, Ibu, Ibu. Oh, now me they shake for. Make I warn you. If you never hear about me, now me be mommy fee. If now your size they deceive you, no today say, then not the day fat, chop go shit. You they hear me? Carry all these things come out here, quick, quick.
Male, you don't rap finish. If you don't rap finish, make you tell me. If you touch this clothes, waiting I go do you, your mouth no go fit
up. You go tell me whether now you get this.
Try your mama.
I been at those your chingon boyfriends. Now they put them.
Worry,
come on this clothes. Come on this clothes.
Male,
come on this
clothes. I go,
oh yeah.
Thank you. About the burial?
Yes.
Why must you go for that burial?
I told you now. Now I need to. I'm the firstborn and I'm the least of my family. And they are late.
It's okay.
I don't want you to complain too much. Already I promised you. Well, please $100,000. So I hope you will take care of everything.
It's over. I take care of everything I want. Thank you very much. That's why I love you. I promise to, anytime you need my help, just call me, I'll come out.
Yes.
But say, no, I'll be around here, so you need to call me.
But remember, I hope you maintain.
Maintain.
Don't look at any other woman.
Apart from you, no, I reject it.
Okay.
So, you know, I have to come and catch up with my friend.
That's no like, problem. I wish you stay.
I will call you once I.
Don't stay too long.
No, I won't stay too long. Mamifi! When you see this house now, come up now, tell don't go home.
It's best one, no verse at the front,
yeah. Hey, my husband, no verse, yeah. If you.
Yes, ma'am.
Come. You know, see who they go out. I don't want to make it rule about making things like what you do.
Don't hear your legs. You know, say this your legs. You sabi waka pium pium pium. I no won't get any complaint when I come back. You dey hear me soon. Sit down inside the room where your parents rent. Keep your yash for one place. This your yash. Sit down one place. If I hear any complaint when I come, you know me. You could go my.
Uncle. My boyfriend Ade and our own boyfriend Musa. They said we should come here, that you took us to America.
Oh yeah, this is the right place.
Are you serious?
Yeah,
we're going to right. America.
Yeah, of course.
Oh, we're going to America.
Yeah. See, America is a place to be. When you go there, you gotta love America. All you gotta do for me now is to feel this fun. I'll make sure you sign here. Yeah. You can see you're excited.
I'm very excited.
Okay.
Are we gonna pay money?
It's gonna cost you 50,000 naira. Yeah, are you aware?
50,000 naira?
Yeah.
But Ade did not say we'll pay any money now.
Yes, so you
didn't tell us we'll pay any money.
What? What are you talking about, man? Let me share you something, man. You see, I have some clients here who have already filled this form already. They've filled this form already. So, you got to make up your mind. Either to go or you stay.
America.
So, let's talk about it.
No, we've already thought about it.
Yeah.
It's America, right?
Yeah.
We're going, we'll pay.
We'll pay.
But we didn't know we were going to pay any money. But first thing tomorrow morning, we'll send it to you. Maybe you just write down your account number and give it to us. First thing tomorrow morning, you receive an alert.
Sure.
I'm serious. See,
yes, that's what I'm
going to do.
Please, sir. We don't have any money. Please.
Okay.
Let me give you my account number.
Make sure you fulfill your promise. Nika. Good evening. How are you?
Baba landlord, good evening. What happened?
There's no problem. I just want to tell you that I love you very much. Anytime I used to see you in my dream. So my wife has traveled to Ghana, let us go out and enjoy ourselves.
Oga landlord.
Nike.
Oga landlord.
Nike.
Do you have money?
I have, by the grace of God, I have money. Somebody has just come to pay for the rent. Yes, so I thought you like a pepper soup and beer.
I like it.
Yeah, let us go.
You go fit carry. Can you carry it?
I can carry by the grace of God.
Uh-huh.
Let us go and enjoy ourselves.
Let's go.
Me Musa, back your water. I'll go back bread for you, back water for you again. Shege Barao, you get money, you buy bread for me.
You don't reach like that. Wait till you want to shop her now. Now your peace. Now I want to shop your bread. What's it to go shop her now?
I'll go buy my own pure water.
You want to go buy your own pure water? So that's all you want her now, Abby.
Wonka.
Where would you go now? Lushi. I'd be like, who?
Me, Musa. Wonka.
Miss Road, who are you looking for?
Me, I'm looking for my friend, Obina.
Who is Obina? Obina, who is Obina? Oh, the former gate man. Oga don't come.
You go banker. My friend, Obina. Oga no come. Oga give him promotion.
Oh, you banker. Oga don't suck Obina from here. So, you know what you go do? Turn your back. Go straight to go outside. You go see Obina there.
Hey! Well, I tell you, you got to suck my friend Obina.
No, from Ugwaza, you should come here. Call the ask Obina.
Hey!
So she tell me.
Obina, man.
Bye, babe.
Okay,
excuse me.
Babe, no, it's happening. I'm going to call you back, yeah? No worry. So what happened?
I heard your name is Esther.
How do you know my name?
Come on. Chill. Relax, okay? Yo, I just came back from the United States of America. Okay? Before I forget, my name is Austin. Chill. You heard me? Chill, please, can I have your pin? Yes.
My pin? Yeah. Pin, come, pin, nonsense.
Pin. So, baby. Look so beautiful,
what are
man.
You doing? Are you okay?
Just take it easy.
Are you okay?
Take it easy, man. You look so beautiful, man. Come on.
Don't you listen, man. Don't you ever in your life.
What is happening here? What are you doing with my baby?
You say?
What did they do with my babe?
No, sorry.
Hey!
She says she don't know.
Man, I see Nigeria for one from America.
Tell me what's your problem. I'm still a young man. All the ladies are for the young men. Can you understand me?
Well, let me tell you something. I don't have your time, nor anybody's time here, okay?
You are talking to me like that?
What the hell is wrong with you, man?
You want more day? You are talking to me like that? The Milan Lord.
What the hell is this?
You don't have my time.
What?
I will deal with you.
Can't you just give me a pretty space?
Hey, so I told you, Baba Biliki.
I'm
standing here, dragging woman,
produce your own small brain. The whole guests around this compound here chasing
them. I'm warning
this
you.
This small piece of smell like this.
I said I'm warning you not
shut
to
do something. Shut up, Babi Liki. Babi Liki.
Let me explain.
Babi Liki.
Let me explain.
Oh,
you don't understand.
Useless woman.
No.
Useless man. Oh, I will deem Babi Liki. Are you very useless man?
Let me explain.
Explain with it.
Let's go inside.
Go inside where? Explain. How do you explain to me here? Explain right now to me. Explain with it. Explain.
Are you the man or I'm the man?
I don't care. Explain to me.
My own here.
Let me tell me.
Ah, my
own here. Face.
Okay, let's go inside.
Let's go. Explain to me.
HIV.
Hey! HIV. Frank!
Ime! God, why me? Why me?
I don't understand the kind of lady you guys brought to me, man. What the fuck, man? Man.
The ones waiting for book. Don't be there comfy for
me. Hey, man. What? You see the kind of big booty you guys brought to me? I don't understand.
Hey, well, I tell you, no liquor for the onions? Big Bakasi? Hey,
come on. What are you talking about, man? I said I don't like those girls, man.
In Nigeria, that is the type we want. Idila, Ditorewa. That is the type of nyash we deal in Nigeria. Even in some parts in America, say, they like big nyash. I don't know the kind of America you came from.
Hey, man. What is wrong with you, man? You know, I can't sit right here and begin to listen to you guys' nonsense, man. What the fuck, man?
Fuck you, we got you.
What sense?
Fuck you. Yeah. See, Musa, this guy don't want people that I'm with you. Don't collect money for your now.
Hey, well, I tell him, go kill him for us. See,
don't tell us, no, like, kind of thing. Don't mind now.
Me, I tell you, this boy, you man for head. You man for
show me.
Oh yeah, now, oh yeah. Hurry up, oh yeah.
Austin.
Austin. Hey. Americana. Americana. Oh yeah, come on, Americana. Go to you, Americana.
When I say this boy is
here. Americana. Hey. Americana.
Why are they looking for you?
I'm looking for Americana.
Americana, we don't back in bank since.
What time?
Now,
I'm in bank. Hey! This girl asking me today. Hey, Jesus! You see what you have got yourself into today? Hey! Asking me, asking me. See, everything I've taught you in this house since. Don't reproduce yourself. Oh God, see that your useless father said. Give her food to eat in this house. Talk of even school fees. So you're going to yourself. You have killed me in this house. I will deal with you. I will deal with you. You worthless. I will kill you today for this house.
Yeah, I said in America, I make a lot of money there. Mm. Yeah, America is a cool place to be, man. Yeah, I'm telling you the right thing. I've been in America for good 9 years, man.
9 years, what?
Nine years. Make a lot of money. And I got my own shop.
So,
that day. Yeah.
And you are living in this compound.
Mm. You don't have to expose your identity. Mm.
Yes, who is you?
It's me, Obi.
Oh, who is that?
It's me, Chris.
Oh, Chris. Yes, I'm coming.
Just go there. I'm waiting.
Obi, Obi.
Chris.
Is your one name?
Chris.
How you doing?
How is you?
Big boy.
I'm not
just a child these days.
What are you not talking?
Big boy.
Nah, man. This is my Austin.
What?
Austin, what are you doing here?
Who is this guy here? I don't understand what he's saying.
Who is this guy?
It's me, Chris. Hey guy, come, what is wrong with you? Listen to me, young guy. Are you crazy?
Hey.
Something out of your senses.
Austin, it's me!
No, this guy, man.
Fuck you, man. Did you just say Austin from Oba?
Yes, this is Austin.
No, man.
Hi! We live the same place in Aba.
This guy has been following us as Americana.
Jesus! This guy, you see now, he duped his master.
Blood of Zachariah. Did you know this guy collected 2.8 from me?
Huh? 2.8 what?
You won't believe it.
2.8?
2.8, there about 2,800 naira. I'm just a comment.
It decreased. Now, let's say something that worry me. Now make you the open eye.
You used to say 2.8, 2,800. Is it a small one? Wait, let us glance.
See, Austin, see, America. Jesus.
Austin, Abba. Hey, one that will never end.
I'm tired. Please, I've gotten what I want.
You don't tire. Okay. I beg, come finish until you start. I beg. Now, what did they follow me? They talk like that.
Please, until my wife comes from Ghana, I'm not doing anything again.
Yeah. Oh, so you don't know see your wife go Ghana before you invite me come inside?
No, I'm
tired. I beg, stand up.
Don't raise your voice. They
stand. I go shout.
Please, cool down, please.
Stand up. I beg.
It's
not
right.
Waste my time.
It's all right.
Kind of rubbish is that?
It's okay.
Lazy man like you.
Something else.
money.
Forgive me for all I have.
Deal with that. Deal with him. Deal with that today. My money. Where's my money?
Have mercy, Lord. Have mercy. Please, I will not sin again. Please.
Where's my money?
Lord,
here is my money.
Forgive me.
Sit on his head very well. Sit on his head. Yes. Sit down very well. You will not dupe again. You will not dupe again.
Somebody help me.
You will not dupe again.
Somebody help me. Yes.
Sit down on his head. Yes. Yes.
Somebody help me.
Yes. Somebody help me. Yes. Somebody help me.
Yes. Now. Yes. I beg, oh, I beg now, I beg,
you
I
will
beg.
Not dupe again, yeah. This
I
will
beg,
be the
I
last.
Not dupe again, no. You will Lord not Jesus, dupe again. Lord Jesus, have mercy on me.
So, yeah, what is wrong? You know you laugh, what's happening?
Yes.
That's you, man.
No, so... That guy will tell you, is it wrong?
Don't do it.
That
cannot happen. Wait,
wait. That will not
keep it. Yes. You don't pay you anything.
Who? That guy.
Just so. You be my man.
Too much
for me. Me and you. Now get it.
You
feel
like
you
are inside
me. I don't need the language here. And you go, I'll never forget. Just a boy.
Gentlemen, we are from EFCC. You are charged for frauds and money laundering.
Hold it.
Huh?
This house is surrounded. Do not make any attempt to escape. We are advised to remain silent. Anything you see or do will be used against you in the court of law.
Now move it.
Move it!
Move! Ma, you say move.
Move it!
Move it!
Ma, I say move.
Hey! Jazzy!
Move it!
Ma, I jail you so.
Jazzy!
Hey!
Move it!
Move it!
Yes, mama. Ma, sorry, mommy.
Move it!
Ma! Hey! Ma! Yeah. Let me please help
you.
I forgot something.
I am so pissed off right now. What nonsense.
I don't even understand.
Listen. I cannot believe that we allow those stupid boys to dupe us of our hard-earned money.
I don't can't believe this.
Me, Teresa. My 50,000 naira.
Hey! Oh my God, this is terrible.
Me that when I have been telling, everyone that very soon, Teresa is going to America. Teresa is leaving the city soon. They will not dupe me like this. I will not take it.
My God, what do you think we are going to do to them?
You are asking me?
Yes.
If you will not do something about this, I will not let this slide.
No, I'm not going to leave them. When I do something to them?
Let us go and deal with them in their house.
That's exactly what I'm going to do now.
Fine. Let's go.
Today, I will teach you lesson. You go know.
Okay, well, I challenge. Me, I go beat you for today.
Teach you lesson. Don't be playing with your balance here. You never come for no.
Okay?
Hey. Hello, my friend. How are you today? Well, you should have called me earlier. I was expecting your call. So how did the meeting go?